Okay, so our first thing that we will try is these candy bubbles. We found them on a clearance shelf, and it is fall now, but it's still warm enough to play outside, so let's check it out. Let's open and see what this comes with. Are you curious, girls? Here, open it up and see. A chocolate ice cream cone. Ooh, and it's got sprinkles on it.
Yeah. You're supposed to split it
in. Like a popsicle.
You're supposed to share.
Okay, and the next thing we have is
the gummy bear.
Like a gummy bear. So I wonder if these have the flavors of a chocolate ice cream cone, a lemon lime popsicle, and a gummy bear. So it also comes with these little separate packets here. These are the candy bubbles. Do they have instructions? What does it say you have to do?
No, I'm just mixing it.
Okay, let's find out. Is there any instructions on the back?
Do you see any?
No. Wash wand with soapy water. Remove top of bottle. So let's do that now. It says to remove top of bottle. We already washed them with soap and water, so they're drying off now. Now we're gonna tear open the solution packet and pour inside of each of these bottles.
So first is the...
It doesn't say the names of the flavors that we see. Oh, wait, there it is. Hello, right in my face. It says chocolate flavor. And if you could smell it right now, it kind of tastes like, or smells like a chocolate milkshake. I wonder if it tastes like it. What do you girls think?
Yeah, I think so.
You think it tastes like it?
Yeah.
Well, let's try by pouring this second one in.
And we got this.
So we filled up each one. And now we're going to try and see if they blow bubbles and what they taste like. Yay! You want the chocolate one?
Yeah.
Turn this way and see if they blow. Nothing came out. Okay, try it again. Try it again. Let's see.
It doesn't work.
It doesn't. I figured it'd be kind of tough to have sugar bubbles. We gotta get at least, whoop, there's one! One popped out. Couldn't try it though, it went so fast. So are you supposed to blow them and then hurry up and catch them and taste them?
Yeah, I got one got on me.
How does it taste?
I taste it on here.
What does it taste like?
It tastes like gummy cherry.
It tastes like cherry gummy bear? Is it good? You're supposed to blow bubbles, Bailey, and not just eat it off. Okay. It's a windy day, so it might make it kind of tough, too.
It's like frozen.
Hey, girls, so we tried the edible bubbles, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And did you like them? Was it a thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thumbs down.
Why do you say that? I thought you liked it. It tastes like lipstick. What about you, Bella? Why'd you say thumbs down?
Because
did you do it just because Brielle said it?
Because it's the chocolate topping and makes it a thumbs down.
But you were eating, the cherry bubbles like it was a dipstick candy. You didn't like the taste? You did? But you didn't, did the bubbles work for you?
Yeah.
They worked? You were able to blow bubbles?
No.
Oh, no? Brielle, did you blow bubbles?
Only one, but who went?
Oh. Okay, so overall, you girls, with the fact that it was not able to blow bubbles and you thought some of the taste was okay and not all of them were okay, you gave it a thumbs down?
I tried the gummy bear, the chocolate one, and the popsicle thumbs up.
Oh, those were tasty?
Yeah.
Gummy bear is like
Your brother was blowing bubbles outside and chasing them around the yard to eat them. I wish I had that on camera. That was funny. He looked silly.
Don't forget to like the video and subscribe. Bye.